working like, I mean, I was working 7 days a week doing 3-4 sessions a day at a time. Very busy.
Wow. Hard to imagine.
Yeah. And I was playing lead guitar on a TV show with David Essex, who was a big pop star in England at the time. And every week on the show, we would have a guest artist. So 1 week was like Ronnie Spector, which was kind of really cool. Yeah. But the next week was Debbie Lane. And we did Go Now, the old Moody Blues hit, which, you know, was a staple of Denny's work also, you know, on, in the Lost with Wings. And he liked my playing, called up the musical director a few days later and said, is he versatile? Because apparently, you know, Paul and Linda were looking for somebody who was going to replace Jimmy McCulloch, who had just a wider range, musical range. And over the next few months, I ran into them, Paul, Linda, and Denny, at a studio in London where they were recording and they were running late. I was early for my session, and so I got to kind of hang with them for a little bit. But it wasn't until about 6 months later that I was at Abbey Road. I was actually in studio too. I was in the Beatle studio. And I got a phone call